Click on the analysis icon to load results into Altair Inspire Extrude Metal after the computation is done. Orient the model to desired orientation. Click on the deformed icon to see the deformation of the profile nose, which can be animated by clicking on the play button. The speed scroll bar can be used to adjust the speed of the animation. Next, select pressure under result types. This contour represents the resulting extrusion loads on the die surfaces, which is used to compute tool deflection. Next, select temperature. This contour shows temperature rise during extrusion due to friction and deformation. Using the weld surface contour, we can see the contour of the weld surface formed by different streams of material flow in the weld chamber of the die. We can also review the weld strength at these weld regions. A value equal to 1 is considered a very poor weld, and a value equal to 5 is considered a very good weld. Click on grain size contour to represent how the recrystallization occurs during the extrusion. Result for any contour for any section can be generated by using section cuts as shown. The entire extrusion process can be easily modeled, solved, and analyzed with Altair Inspire Extrude Metal through a comprehensive and user-friendly interface.